This is it, ladies and gentlemen, the moment we've all been waiting for. It's prom today! Operation Transformation is a go. So, I already started this process yesterday. Not really, just did my nails, that's it. But I painted my toenails this color. It's called Red Carpet 579, in case you like it. It's just red with glitter inside it. You can't really tell on the model, I don't think. But it looks cute on my toes. Then I decided to get fancy on my fingers and I did a burgundy with like gold. But, your girl's not rich and we out here balling on a budget. So we got press on nails. Acrylics were kind of too expensive, so cheaper, great option because I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna want this on my hand forever. So the end of the night, and we got some maximum speed and nail glue to help keep them on, even though earlier today I kind of flicked one off. The moment we've all been, I flicked a nail off.
The moment we've all been, I flicked a nail off.
I really flicked a nail off. Gotta take this with me. It's pretty early, so I don't have to start getting ready yet, so I think I'm just gonna eat breakfast and then take a quick power nap because I'm not trying to be tired at the end of the night, and then I have to wait for my best friend to get here, and then we can finally start getting ready.
Our pizza! We're ready to eat, and then we're gonna get ready.
Diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like $1 million deals.
Ooh, look at a responsible driver right there.
Here we go, we're trying to do our face mask. It's gonna look cute for prom.
Shoes on my feet, I bought the clothes I'm wearing.
I finished mine and think I just did a hydration mask. Here we are, gonna cleanse the face after using a mask. Don't know if that's right to do, but we're doing it still. Gotta be extra clean for prom. Oh damn!
Yeah, that's powerful.
Okay, we're gonna do our hair first because we don't want to get any hairspray in our makeup, so life hacks. Okay, so we're done with the hair, kind of. Gotta maybe touch up some curls in a bit, but I decided to go for like a half up, half down-ish type of thing, so I just decided to do two braids going across like that, and then this is what the back looks like. I don't know if you can really tell. Now I just gotta do makeup and get changed.
Taking pictures with this brick background.
It's prom for everybody to wear. Everybody's going prom.
I know, that sounds like there's another prom in town.
Not even an hour.
For the fog.
Hold on.
You're
trying to fly.
Wait, hold on. It's glasses.
You want to shoot 100?